Hi dear students, this is the second lesson of this month, lesson 8, Soil of India. This is the first part of this video, okay? Dear students, today I am going to teach you what is the soil, okay? Soil of our India. As you can see, India, the landform also they are not same. Yes, the soil are also not same. So let us see what is soil first, okay? What is the soil? Soil is top covering of the surface of the earth. Top covering surface of our earth. Look, earth ka jo top layering hai, top covering jo hai, that is our soil. Okay, so in some places soil are thick, whereas in some other places the soil are not so thick. Okay, so let me tell you about how soil is formed. Soil kaise form hua jata hai, so how we will get soil? Soil is formed by breaking down of large rocks. It is taken by the winds and flowing water to the down area, then it is formed soil. Jo bade bade rocks jo hota hai wo kaise break hota hai? It is by the natural force of wind and the water and river, we can say. So ye natural breaking down hota hai. Jab natural breaking down of rock ho jata hai, then it forms soil. Okay, the soil can be of three types. कोई कोई जगह पे बहुत थिक सॉइल रहता है एंड कोई जगह में डिफरेंट रहता है. ओके, सो क्ले सिल्ट एंड सैंड, दिस आर द थ्री टाइप्स वी कैन सी ऑफ सॉइल. ओके, क्ले इज द वेरी फाइन पार्टिकल, बहुत ही ज्यादा फाइन पार्टिकल रहता है. एंड सिल्ट में थोड़ा सा कोर्स रहता है, दिस इज नॉट सेम लाइक क्ले. क्ले बहुत फाइन रहता है एंड दिस इज वेरी कोर्स. एंड सैंड में बहुत ही ज्यादा कोर्स पाया जाता है. सो दिस इज फॉर्म, सो दिस इज सैंड. Clay, silt and sand. These are the three. I have told you types of soil. Okay, these are the five particles. मैंने बताया ये थोड़ा सा कोर्स रहता है एंड इस सैंड में बहुत ज़्यादा कोर्स रहता है. Okay, so let us see what are the types of soil. Soil कितने types में रहता है? Okay, first is alluvial soil, black soil, red soil and laterite soil. There are some other soil also, but today I am going to explain you only four types of soil. Okay. So alluvial soil, this soil is very fertile. Okay, this soil is this soil contains of silt and alluvium. ये कैसे contain होता है? Because the rivers from the Himalaya which flows from there, so those rivers bring silt and alluvium from the Himalayas, which makes the northern and coastal plains fertile. Northern and coastal plains के side में बहुत ही ज़्यादा fertile होता है. Okay, so in this alluvial soil we can see rice, wheat, maize, sugarcane, tobacco, cotton, jute, pulses, oilseed and so many other things, because the land is so fertile. And then the people living in this northern and coastal plain, they can grow so many crops, bahut zyada crops grow kar paate hain. Okay, because the land is so fertile. Okay, let us see next one. Black soil. Black soil, very very good. River soil, you can say. This soil is formed from the lava rock. Okay? This soil ka color black mein rehta hai. And this soil is formed in Maharashtra, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh and Andhra Pradesh. Okay? This soil are formed in these places. So this soil is very good in growing cotton, sugarcane, wheat, millets, oilseed, tobacco and so other things. Okay? So this soil retains moisture. Black soil, not moisture. but this all can be grown in rich soil. Okay, now let us see lateral soil. Lateral soil is also same like rich soil because this color, lateral soil is also in red in color. This kabhi soil jo hai red color nahi hai, but let us see where it is found. Okay, Maharashtra, Odisha, West Bengal, Bihar, Assam, Kerala, Meghalaya, and Andhra Pradesh. These are the places where you can see lateral soil. Okay. This soil is also in red in color, and this type of soil forms as leaching. Even soil joins the leaching mud. All the minerals and nutrients flow from the this it wash away all the minerals and nutrients from this soil. Okay, so due to that the land is not so fertile. Okay, वहाँ ज़्यादा बारिश heavy बारिश होने के कारण सारे nutrients and minerals flow हो जाते हैं. Okay, students, I hope up to you.